Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches like to crawl up, climb all over each other. They're finding narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever. They think my to get some space between me and them.
You'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawks have nothing to do with
it. I see you.
Guys, right this way. That did it. Something out of this. Yeah.
oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good.
Come! Please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem.
Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John. Reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker, and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him.
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.